son. We're looking for Osiris. Where the hell are you going? Oh. What the? Oh, wow.
Damn, who shit is this?
Yeah, it ain't make a start over.
Oh, all right, cool. Let's go. Yeah. I'm about to push. Shoot. All right,
you
push.
You wasted all right, it.
Watch him. Nah, I ain't even trying to.
Yeah, these niggas weak.
I got my bow.
I should use my bow too. My bow got poison arrows. Wow.
Damn.
Oh, already.
Get out of the way. Let's see the name.
This dude, bro.
You focus on me now, people. Watch out for grenades. I got the ice. You just want ice.
Oh shit, I shot you. You invisible. Yeah, I'm pointing arrows, eating his ass up.
There's some more up back here. Down there.
Oh my god. This dude was still kicking. He like one shot. Just died.
Where you at? Where you at? Bro, I can't even see where I'm aiming at. I'm in love with this bow. Okay. I'm starting to get the hang of it now. They coming out. I don't saw a grenade. Damn, I get it. I know you have a lot of damage, bro. I know you do a lot of damage, bro. But calm the fuck down. Bitch. Y'all don't get the fuck out, man. Billy. You want to sit there and damn time? Oh shit.
Oh shit. Back up, bitch.
Right, he coming for you. Just run. Just run. Just keep running.
He's right there.
Here.
That's it. Oh shit. He charged up, he chased me.
Still ice, bitch. What's out? Oh yeah, hold on, now I'm coming over here.
God damn. Give us this fucking reward. Wow.
Wow. Look
out. This one. I'll be getting the hell out of here.
Those things say that.
What the?
My nigga, where's ours?
Come on, wait. Alright, let's get out of here.
Alright, where are yours at?
Mine right here. I'm in it. Let's go. Fuck out of here.
Here goes nothing.
I can't see out the window.
I can't see shit. Yo, just imagine feeling all the force and like, just falling and shit, yo. And you can't see shit. That's just so, oh yeah.
Neptune.
Our civilization. All right, where to go now?
I've got a ping on Osiris.
All right, hold on.
Let's find her.
I got two bows, actually.
Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Right.
Oh,
we're fighting the same enemy. We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nimbus and I are a little pinned down right now, but we'll be
Got
there soon.
Down.
Stay frosty, Tyrion.
Tyrion. Told them boys they never had no Tyrion, fool.
I should have kept the other bow. Wait, I need special ammo for this? Oh, nah, never mind. Nope. Daniel 1696. Oh no, that's wild. That's wild. I can't even switch it to that. I'm gonna grab some real quick. Oh.
Let's book him, son. We looking for Osiris. Where the hell are you going? Oh. What the? Oh, wow. Wow. Hey, yo, Cyrus. Bodyguards, huh?
Oh, boy.
Nah, it's alright. He's a small frog.
I can't miss the action, though. What do you have?
Sure you wanna get active, buddy?
Damn! Damn! Put him in mid-air. Hold on, let me get my fire.
Oh shit. Bringing out the big guns.
Hello! God damn.
I can't aim with this shit, bro. Why is my weapon not loaded?
Nigga, too powerful. I know. What? He's still alive?
Not no more. Oh, shit. Damn, you really gonna be dead. Shut up. God damn.
Bullets flying, shit. Get that shit way advanced than ours, goddamn. Let's keep going forward here, I guess. Can't even summon our sparrows.
We were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
think they know we're here too.
I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors.
Check it out
while
the coast is clear.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Patiently
note that it's quite confined.
Oh, yeah.
This energy source. This is incredible. Yeah. You can wield it.
Give me it. I need power within. Power within. Power within.
It's about to get crazy.
Bring it on!
Wow.
I didn't mean it like that. Fuck you.
Lost my ability. Hey yo, gravel hook.
Hey, I feel like Spider-Man. Hold on, bro.
I keep fucking dying, bro.
Hold on, bro. I'm on the way. Where you at?
I'm just hopping all over the fucking place. And that's exactly what happened to me.
Damn, I can't even get you back. Damn.
Oh my god.
It's still like the same before.
It's so crazy.
Stood. Patiently note that it's quite confined in here. This energy source. This is incredible. You can wield it.
You can wield it.
We can wield it. Oh shit, hold up. I'm here, bro. Woo!
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that.
And I'm dead. Oh. We're both his neck. We're both his ankles. Yeah. Yeah.
Rope dart combo.
That shit is tough for him. Are we supposed to be around here?
Oh, who?
Ah, never mind. Damn, bitch. I guess we were off, because this was my little last revive. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, no. Oh.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Okay.
What did I just do?
I don't know, but I'm about to be certain. Holy shit. Where are you at? Hold on, look at this mark.
I could use a hand over here.
Shut up, nigga.
Where you at? Where the fuck you at, bro? Oh, you.
Don't do it.
Back the fuck up.
Whoa.
Your body can't handle this much power. Your vital signs are in the red.
Really?
What do you mean?
Oh shit.
What happened? What the fuck happened? Man, we did that. Talk about
to handle that power.
Who is this?
Osiris.
Welcome to Neo Muna.
Saying I don't know who that is.
Saying he's still a surfer or something.
You work fast.
We don't like to waste time.
Well, good. There isn't a moment to lose.
We regroup at the watchtower.
You don't understand. We've got to get to the Veil.
I understand what's at stake, Lightbearer. Far better than you. Not all of us have lives to spare.
Cowards. Cowards. Ball is still going.
At last, my semblance matches.
I got a toe ring. Thanos.
I should be grateful that such power has come to live in me. This calls for a toast, does it not?
The nigga's ignoring you.
My witness.
Oh shit.
Progress.
Forces are locating it as we speak. The Nepturians won't pose much of a threat with their tawdry technology.
The final shape awaits. The Veil is but the next step. You have all you wanted.
Alright, get off his meat, bro.
Find the Veil so I can move on from this drudgery.
Wait, guys. Oh, the witness. I ain't gonna lie, yo. That's a nice villain.
Nimbus.
So.
The kiddish.
You're the light bearer. Look, I'm not gonna claim my mind's eye is anything special. But you hear Earth's immortal warlords growing up, and you think like
Nimbus
and pushy eyebrows. And here you come, zipping around, smacking bad guys with green stringy stuff. I mean, that was.
I guess we gotta go
there. I've never seen anything like it. Anyways, enough about you. I'm Nimbus. I'm the rookie Cloud Strider here in Neomuna. The Cloud Striders have kept this city safe for generations. Sans Guardians. It seems like we got lots of similar goals. Or at least, similar enemies. Rohan asked me to be your guiding light for the time being. I'd do pretty much anything to keep the Vale and the people of Neomuna safe. But when I took my oath, okay. I didn't think I'd be babysitting.
You're not babysitting.
Then again, mind's eye. Not great. Now, you know the Vale's in danger. I know where those big guys are headed. So let's go do some hero stuff.
Who you talking to, first of all? You ain't talking to me like that, bro. I call shots right here. This is my operation. Y'all gonna do what I tell y'all to do. I don't gotta look up a scissor to you. Cause I don't respect you. And the audacity you have to talk about some you calling shots just grinds my gears. First mission complete.
May this transmission reach you, wherever you find yourself. The scepter will rest true in the hands of its wielder, but a message comes with no such guarantee. In the aftermath of the witness's attack, the Vanguard called for aid. On behalf of the Awoken people, I answered. We now face a war on two fronts, one on the far reaches of the system, and the other at your home, Earth. Continue your fight against the voice of the darkness. I will assist as best I can in your absence. But even my powers have their limits. Return when you are able. Your people need their heroes.
Scepter will rest true in the hands of its wielder, but a message comes with no such guarantee.
Can you jump down there?
Music and people on every corner? Real people, not just their mobile platforms. It's incredible.
Complete Nimbus weekly bounty, but bruh.
What the fuck is bounty? You want to do this?
Can't even get one.
Vision was a turtle. Even after years of speculation, No one guessed the Ishtar Collective made it here. Let alone build a city. But Callus, the grip of the city remains strong. But it appears these cloud striders are keeping at bay. Time being, in pursuit of this object, the veil is of dire importance. He gets to it first. Certainty is body. Cannot fail.
I guess. We'll see Rohan in the Hall of Heroes. He right here.
Where's all the water sea creatures and shit at? This ain't no Neptune.
I know y'all cold.
You Earthlings know how to make an entrance, don't you?
My vision was
you
thorough.
Earthlings? What's
even
that supposed to mean?
Speculation. No one guessed the Ishtar Collective made it here. Let alone build.
Why y'all niggas so goddamn tall?
As for Callus,
that's what I'm saying.
Oh, you? Why are you so goddamn tall?
But it appears these cloud striders are keeping him at bay. For the time being, at least. His pursuit of this object, the veil, is of dire importance. If he gets to it first, urgency is key, Guardian. We cannot fail.
All citizens are promoted to active defense duties, effective immediately. Repeat, all citizens are promoted to active defense duties. Stay tuned to Neo Civil News for updates.
That's it, but it's still telling me to try.
That's what they call them? That's what they call Neptune and Neo Morning?
Probably. And Destiny. Or maybe it's just the name of the city.
Together, everyone. Hold on. Nimbus. You ready, bro? Well, we just gotta do the mission.
Okay.
So if I fall, I get back up here. Oh, yeah.
You heard Osiris. We need to get to the Veil before Callus and his Shadow Legion. Let's get in the city. I'll open a radio channel with Nimbus.
Damn.
Now that you're here, the Vex won't know what hit him.
Think you better than us?
I'll be right back. Oh no.
You died? I don't fucking die.
Evil Sparrow.
What is going on with that shit, bro?
Everybody on this bitch. Damn. Oh. Should have thought about that, shorty. You got the new subclass on? You say you do? Yeah, the green one, the green shit.
Nah, do you?
No.
I don't get that for free anymore, dude. Like how they deal with like, the stasis.
It's some right here. Oh, never mind, that dude got it. I think if we kill him, we can get it. Holy shit.
It's because they keep shooting us at once.
Down. How many more do we need, Nimbus?
Tracking down the last few of your speed, Kent. Actually, it looks like they're on the way to you, Lightbearer.
And it's about to get hard. Where you at?
Over there.
Where are they at?
Over there. I can't even aim my bow properly, but I can hit some stuff.
I can aim with my bow now.
Alright. I can see. We'll see how long I can get used to it. I hit the center of the damn shield. That's tough.
Cutting to the middle. Oh shit, I'm about to get cornered. What is going on? I'm in the middle, but nothing here.
I
Oh shit, hold on, bro. I'm going ahead and bow and hold this thing. Wait a minute. Thank you. Give me your bag.
Really did a number on this data. So much of it is corrupted.
Oh shit.
Different than the Vex corruption attempts I'm used to. Let's find ourselves a workaround.
So long as we don't waste any more time. Callus' forces are occupying another city.
Vex. Nigga, you better hurry up.
Here you are.
I'm over here by the gate.
Hey, well, I'm like a little pixie guy. I don't want to be careful with it.
Thank you.
What? Bro, they made me want to use my specialty on them, bro. I swear. Man, they really do make me want to use my specialty on them. How did the ship shoot me through the fucking wall? Please tell me that. Maybe that's how you know they game be hitting on you. Ain't no fucking way that shit shot me through the fucking wall, bro. They be really hating on you. See.
And they come, get ready.
Oh my God. Why are you
bitch.
You thought she was gonna...
Here, let me just take a quick look.
I got it.
It's no big deal. It's a high-cost sister.
I'm fine. I just feel a little off.
Hold on, bro. Let's get these cocksuckers. Gotta take back the city. Saying how we get these doors open back up.
I'd be lucky if the witness doesn't have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
With the amount of power the veil has, I think it can hold its own a little longer. You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, Lightbearer.
Lightbearer.
The closer we get, the more I feel strange. Something is wrong.
What?
I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor.
I should destroy this shit
to find a weakness, but for now, carry on.
Carry on. Our powers are suppressed. Oh. Whoa, man, these guys can sure pack a punch. Wallager Gickers. Don't kill me. Wow. Just wow. Put the fucking shit down. I should have done that. This bow ain't it.
I
should have been using this ever.
Being blocked by this energy. Hopefully Osiris can find a way to destroy these things. For now, let's take this guy down the old-fashioned way.
Can't use our fucking ability. That's crazy. Cyrus, turn that shit off, nigga. So you wait, bitch. Please let them. Shit, just fucking leave.
Go hide behind him, bitch. Stop hiding behind him, nigga. Bitch, hey. Oh, y'all a bunch of fucking bitches, clown.
Now, let's take this guy down the old-fashioned way.
Mm-hmm. heavy ammo. Yeah, and of course, and I'm gonna go grab some heavy. Yo, really? Really? It's the main reason why I said it's fucking annoying, brother. It's so fucking annoying. Hey, fuck out that bush, bitch. Running, so they can take cover for still. The fuck out of here, dog.
One.
Oh shit, go, go, go.
Oh my god. Damn, bro. That's so mean.
That is.
Drippin', always seven holes, trippin', seltzer of water, jack, sippin' weed, smoker, always sippin', big lead, check my steez, bitches wanna Billie Jean, tryna stick me from my paper, baby, please, want the cream, always on a high gate, expect the flow, the shit so gracious, praise the king, I feel the greatness, want the mind, don't want be famous, yeah, set him up, back him down, just like Domino's, when I'm off the gas, I be heavy in the...